Welcome to Literature Times. Today we are going to see sentence. What is sentence? A group of words that makes complete sense is called sentence. Group of words proper order la arrange panni complete meaning kudutada adha enna nu solluvom sentence nu solluvom. A sentence cannot be framed without a verb. Or sentence vandu nama verb illama enna panna mudiyadhu frame panna mudiyadhu. Example: milk gives cow. Here group of words are given. Does it make any complete sense? No. So we have to arrange it in proper order. Cow gives milk. So cow is subject, gives is verb, milk is object. So inga verb vandiruchu. Now it makes a complete sense. It is called sentence. Next one. Sing some birds sweetly. Here also group of words irukku but doesn't make complete sense. So enna pannanum, we have to arrange it. Some birds sing sweetly. Okay. Now it makes a complete meaningful sentence. So it is called sentence. Here some endradhu enadhu adjunct, birds endradhu subject, sing vandu verb, sweetly vandu adverb. Now it makes a complete sense. It is called sentence. Or sentence ku verb vandu romba mukkiyam. Verb illana enna panna mudiyadhu namba sentence make panna mudiyadhu. Another important thing is a sentence always begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop or a question mark or an exclamatory. Idha vandu nama romba nyabathila vechikalam. Sentence na enna nu puriye vekkaradhukaga I have given some more example. Here we have group of words that make sense, not complete sense. For example, at school, under the table, at 6 o'clock, in the west. Inga enna irukku, group of words irukku. Does it make any complete sense? Complete sense edhaadu kudukuda, meaningful la iruka? Kadaiyadu. So this group of words are called phrases. Idha nama enna nu solluvom, phrases nu solluvom. Ena vandu phrases does not have a verb. Phrases ku enna irukadhu, verb irukadhu. Ana sentence ku enna pannanum, verb kandipa thevai. Okay. இதுதான் ஃப்ரேஸ்க்கும் சென்டென்ஸ்க்கும் உள்ள டிஃப்ரென்ஸ். நெக்ஸ்ட் பார்ட்டில் வி கேன் சி டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் சென்டென்ஸ்.